guys, clip it off. We are back, we're playing Grand Theft Auto 5. We are doing Killing Spree Friday, episode 4. About week 4. So, we're gonna go for these players, and I'm in the Paragon. But why not? And I think I'm kinda getting a bit bad on GTA. I'm gonna go back to it, but you know, it is what it is. See what I can do. If we can get a kill in this Paragon. So yeah. Okay, there's an enemy on top of that. What about? Okay, so I don't know where to go, unless I have to go through here. Good idea. Try getting it. Hey, got it. Nice. Mark 2. One or two. Jump. Gotcha, and I still got him, nice. Oh, fair play to ya. Fair play, fair play. This is war, lad. This is war. I feel better today. You got your oppressors back, didn't you? Minor. This is Mark 1. So useless. So fucking useless. Made a perfect mistake. Oh, what's that buzzing? By the time he's here, use this. Need more smoke. Okay, I'm running for my life. First person views faster. He didn't want it to smoke, but we got him. The yellow guy, he's on my next list. Maybe.
Stop the car! I repeat,
got him. He's needy. He's about to die. He's about to die. Avoid that and wait for him to come out. Oh fudge. I knew that was coming. No! Wasteman! Ah, oh, you ruined my trick as well. Ah, oh, you little. Wait, wait. Oh, you little campers, man. Oh, I swear. Anyway. Why?
I gotta post this online.
Buddies. I got this. I got this. Come on. Got this. Yes, 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 yes. You know you don't want this. You know you don't want this. You know you don't want this, Max. Yes, you don't want this. I'm telling you. You don't want this.
Get to safety.
This is new.
I'm outnumbered. No, I got outnumbered. I was worried. I was so okay. So there was like a little cut going on, and I got kicked out of the game. So I don't even know what happened. Holy crap! This guy flying like a. Wow, that was crazy. Cooper was stolen! Ah, I didn't even know. This guy started a war and he got one. These cars, man, they're so unfair. I mean, really. Gotcha. Gotcha. Smacking down some tryhards is the best. I feel good about myself today. Wonderful world! See how it is. I see how it is, my friend. Put the cars there, I'll be good. Damn. You guys are pretty decent. I'm not gonna lie. This is a good game. I like this game. These people are kind of cool. Okay, I got a full back. Because just in case they would have took my car. If they take my car, that's racist towards the community of the fatal gang. Come, let's do this properly. Alright, wait for you to get up because you know what? I'm just being nice. I'm just being nice. Come. I would have showed you then. But guy got me. Alright. Okay. Kinda blessed though. This is really nice. Ah, oh, he left. No! We were going to be... Oh, he was amazing. Oh no, my car. No, keep the car. Oh god. Oh no, I'm not on the flipping. No, I messed up. Big time. Stay vigilant on your enemies. Are you serious? How did I just push someone's car like that? Wow, he's a draw. I still gotta kill him. I didn't even know he had a car up there. Okay, I did not know about his car, so fair enough. Thank you. GTA Parkour. This should be in a movie. I should put that unforgettable. Oh, I'm gonna use this RPGA now. Possibility. He's on the roof. I know for a fact. Oh, he's over there. I'm not gonna be horrible anymore. So. Best car in the game, the very best car in the whole GTA game. These characters will be working faster. So just one. Don't face me. So you know what? Actually, I wanna make some people. In this game. So you know what? He's all right. You know. I don't want to be too peak. I'm lonely, so I need some people. How do you even fight him? Alright, truce. Come on. Truce. Anyways, I promise it's truce. Probably not. Come on. It's truce. Honest, it's truce. Alright, he's gonna get in a lot. Alright, fair enough then. Okay. He's up there. Oh yeah, I got stickies. How could I forget? I don't want to be a bully. You know, I don't want to be a bully. Wait. Oh, it's the same guy. My guy. Oh, it's the same guy, isn't it? 3, 4, 5, 6. It's the same guy, so that means it's not going to kill him again. So. Yeah, I didn't even know. My apologies, bro. I did not mean to kill Treadlow Yokos. Alright, so where do we head off to now? It's not even like that much players in our lobby. Alright, there's one guy in the clothing store, so we go there and blast him. Honestly, I thought I was going to be that bad at the game, but then I'm kind of a bit improving in a few skills on the bases, and I got kicked out in the other game for some reason. Then obviously my camera broke up, stopped, because the story was, which was a pain in the ass, again. I'm not going to be mean, I'm just waiting for you. What problem? Where is he? Wait for this guy to come out the store and until we get safe. Seriously?
I know. I can't handle this.
I'm gonna mess up big time.
Sucks.
Oh yeah, we messed it up. My bad. But I had to. Oh wait, is that the guy I killed earlier? Wait, two kills? I don't even know who these players are these days. It's like, what the hell? Alright.
What the? Not my car!
I don't know, who am I? There's less people in the lobby, it just makes it really dead, so you can't really understand which players are you going for at the time. Alright, so he's dead. Now we gotta go all the way to Sandy Shore. We'll probably come towards the LS, so we could just go up to him and then land. Good. I'll keep the sticky bomb with me just in case. And I'm blessed. I just started watching Peaky Blinders to be great. It's kind of good. I'm just interested about what's gonna happen. First episode, if not, we'll definitely come around to more views of vibing. We will get a chance to kill him. If not, we'll do it. Alright, he's gonna make a clothing store, so yeah. This is like a dead lobby, so obviously. It was good in the last lobby, and everything, but then I got kicked out for some reason. I still don't know. You got probably some. Geese I tried to kill. Oh, it's just supplies. Oh, I'm gonna have to destroy it. he's doing surprising. I'm gonna do more explosion. Alright, so. Is there anyone else on our list? Nah, you know what? I'm not gonna try and destroy the stuff, but I will shoot him. Just one kill and one hit. I'll try that. So, see what happens. I'm just gonna come in to you to just shoot him. That's one. Not a bad guy. That's all I'm gonna do. All about the killing spree right here. It's about like 1 a.m. time, so I'm just gonna okay. They ain't gonna like me for this, but it should be great fun. I just killed you once, that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna kill you just once. Because I've got the honor, respect, and the loyalty. I've got the honor and respect. Oh, no! Oh, not my door. There's like two doors now. Alright, so, fair enough. I didn't blow stuff. I'll press that. Kill him killed him a lot though. Fair enough. Ooh. Just like that. Just like the moves. Just like the moves. Yeah. Yeah. You don't like the moves. You sit down. Just like the rest of them. You see that? That's the cool moves. No one has ever done the moves to me. Decent. Oppressor. How wonderful. Now the friends are gonna take my car and that's it. That's it, that's the end of the game. Oh no. No, my car. It's gonna go. Wait, is this more lucky? More lucky? He's coming for more, so I'm just gonna take it down. Embarrassing, he's using RC. Are you joking? I never knew you had an RC on him. Not fair enough. Well, let's wait for him to get up and then we'll just shoot him. Everyone put up to me. Trust me, you don't want to face me. You don't want to face me, my friend. You don't want to face me. I'm the legend. They created me. Okay, one more for the kill. Just go for the 9, that's it. 9 kill. How are you invisible? Am I lagging? I got ya. I gotta escape. He wants to go now. Are you serious? Okay, that was about a lead. No, you don't want me to. What the hell? Fair enough. Cost your leg or not. Ah, got me a sniper. Serious. Okay, the goal is we gotta take that thing down. Unless it gives me a good spot to spawn on. Involved now. You've asked for it. The big guns is on its way. Okay. Fair enough. Ah. This guy is catching up, man. I can't do it. So. It has to be the only way, the only option. Why can't I up? Are you serious? Okay, time to transform. It's like Transformers the movie. Alright, so it's just this guy who's gotta kill. Alright, I ain't bothered with this one though, because I kinda killed him so many times.
Oh shit!
Damn!
Yeah, he's definitely on the other side. Yeah, my oppressor out. I wanted this video to be like,
you look like a tranny.
Now
hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
Okay, you wanna go? Yeah, you wanna go?
Son of a
bitch! Well, I'll give him to three kills. I kinda kill him sometimes. So meet again. He's in the green, he's gonna die. Alright, one more kill for the win. Alright, I'm not gonna bully him now. Street. Perfection. Can I get him? Jimmy. Okay, might as well get off that. Drop down, and then I died almost. So I'm gonna surprise him with an RPG. And I got ya. 5-5, as if. Okay, Wi-Fi. Oh, you. Okay, another oppressor. I'm not going against the worst, even in the arms. And he got me too. I ain't bothered about him, so I got enough kills as it is. Anyways guys, I'm stopping the video here. Please like, subscribe, check the unforgettable trailer and teaser. I'll see you all later. And this is what you get for camping. Coming back to space.